In my relationship, wellness and fitness is huge. Workout is a part of our life. And although we have completely different physiques, completely different professions, it's super important to both of us. And I think that's something that we've been able to kind of come together on and agree on is get up and get your body moving, whatever it is, especially on the days that you don't want to work out. There's nothing like getting in a workout. The way it releases endorphins, you always feel better, you never regret it. But I think the best part about being in a relationship and both valuing a workout is you want to level each other up, you want to encourage each other. So when Rob gets in the gym, it makes me want to get in the gym even if I'm not, and vice versa.